It's probably not what you'd wear to nip to the shops or drop the children at school. But then this cape is unique. It's made from the thread of more than a million golden orb spiders in Madagascar.
The golden colour is totally natural. The colour that you see here is the natural colour. We haven't tampered with it, we've done nothing to it. This is like the webs. If we hadn't fixed this, these would have been dispersed in the wind, basically.
To make this cape, the spiders are prized from their webs first thing in the morning and clamped into special harnesses. A long, continuous golden thread is then extracted by hand. After about 20 minutes, the spiders are released unharmed back into nature. The thread is then woven on looms to produce the dazzling fabric.
The thread is incredibly light, it's sticky, it's incredibly strong, and you don't feel it when you touch it at all. You might feel some warmth, but otherwise you feel nothing.
It's taken 3 years to make the cape, a labour of love for all those involved. But even after all that time, Nick Godley still hasn't conquered his fear of spiders. Rebecca Jones, BBC News.